Mona was able able to kick out at one after that kind of a move. Lexie Fyfe springing off the middle ropes and dropping down with all of her weight across the body of Mona, only able to get a one count. Still plenty of life left in Mona. There's the sunset flip.
Sunset flip for Mona. Hangs on. Got a two count on Lexie Fyfe, and Fyfe is going to be furious. Mona has been hammered in this contest. That may have been all she had left. Mona into the ropes. Fyfe got a sidewalk slammer in the center of the ring. Single leg. Side press. No. Mona out at two, and that was very close.
You know, we talked earlier about how Mona has turned this women's division in WCW around, but Lexie Fyfe has really been impressive in this opening matchup here on WCW Saturday night. Certainly not only taking the fight to Mona, but also controlling the matchup.
Here we go. Oh, no, look at that. Head scissors take over from Mona. Nice counter to the sidewalk slam attempt. Went to the well once too often. Running lariat from Mona. Back in control here. You said it earlier. She is revolutionizing women's professional wrestling. Snap suplex in the center of the ring, and Mona in control. Snap elbow drop on Lexie Fyfe.
Well, it's all about putting moves together as we see Mona with a nice combination punctuated by that elbow drop. And look at these forearms smash.
Mona sets her up all the way into the corner. Handspring body press in the corner. I mean, that had impact on a bulldog to boot. Mona looking good so far.
Well, here's that unique finishing move that she's made famous. She's got that Indian deathlock. She rolls her over, and she gets the three count. You know what she calls that?
Tell me.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Twin City Twister.
The Twin City Twister. Hang on, Mona. Looking good and looking victorious. Starting us off hot here on Saturday night. Remember, Sid's in the house. Disco with the Cruiserweight Championship. He's here. The Animal, the Revolution, they're all here on Saturday night.